This is so warming to me because I just literally met a woman last week at the salon that was 103 years old. I love it. I love my elders and I love seeing them like this.